Hello and welcome back to Duskers with me, Bardon. And if you are enjoying the series so far, please remember to hit that like button and also post a comment. And if you want to get a drone named after you, post below and I'll add it to the list of the random names that we use. But for now, we are going to travel to auto trade with a bunch of numbers and some letters. So it's a trading post, and then it doesn't say in terms of so it's basically just trading. So we could get a teleport. Teleport would be nice, but I don't really want to be using teleport because it's I wouldn't say it's an exploit, but it can make things a bit easier than I really feel they should be. We've already got a stealth. Definitely want a scan. So, keep forgetting, it's keyboard. Every time I play another game and come back to this, I forget. Okay, so let's take the scan. Now, what can we sell? Lure. I don't think we're going to sell anything now because what we have is going to come in handy. And we also have to be cognizant of the fact that we've switched to a ship that has less scrap than our old one. And also, after switching to this ship, only then did I realize that we could jump to a new system anyway. So we could have kept our old ship anyway. But we're going to continue on anyway with our lovely new ship. So that's enough trading for us. It does say we can board, but I think that just means, yeah, that's all it means. So we board and we I guess interface with the automatic trader and off we go. So let's go to modifications. Okay, so we don't have enough scrap to fix Minerva. And we don't really have enough scrap to do anything. So let's jump. Okay, let's go to the galaxy map. Okay, so Q. Let's jump to there. So that one good thing is we have more propulsion fuel as a standard, so we've got 8 in this one, so we might have lower scrap, but we can probably do more exploring. So we're here then. Let's go to system view. Okay, so we've got 8 propulsion. So if we go to F, that's going to take 3, then 2, and then 2 to Q and 2 to H, so that would give us 7. Okay, and then possibly from H we could get to W if we collected enough propulsion fuel in the other 3. Okay, so I like that idea. So it's going to be the Hailblazer. I was going to say Hellblazer because that's normally what Blazer goes with, but Hailblazer. There are 2 infestation types. It's 241 days and it's volatile. And the scrap capacity is slightly more than ours, but we're probably not going to be commandeering it anyway. So let's travel there. So 2 infestation types means that we're probably going to hit some trouble. Well, almost certainly going to hit some trouble. So let's get ourselves on there. We got a new communication. Okay, Jim. This is the message from the emergency relays, forwarding it in its entirety. I had to let the bodies go. I had to get them off the ship and minimize the risk of infection. I relayed the situation to all ISHO outposts. Hopefully they can get the data that I need to understand the pattern and stop this swarm from spreading further. I need to get to my lab. We don't have much time. Dr. J. Holmes. Okay, so this again is another theory. So it's a pandemic infection. So this particular one, it may actually be an infection that has caused most of the life in the universe to disappear. And so we got a thread there, and let's see, investigate medical communications for further data. Okay. So ISHO cross-reference International Space Health Organization. Okay, so that's, I suppose, the space equivalent of the WHO. Okay, now let's begin. So hopefully we last long enough to actually make some use of that data. So let's get Zetsui. Let's bring him into this room. Oh, I just realized as well that I forgot to get the scan off that. I forgot to take the scan off the drone that we collected last time. That was silly. One jump fuel. I believe that noise you can hear, the kind of buzzing, is like a drone swarm. And then I guess the banging is just the instability of the ship. So let's navigate three, two. Actually, room 3 would be better. Please, room 3. Then let's motion. Okay, so the drone swarm could be in either of those rooms. But when... So if I go to Zetsui... Can hear banging there, but no swarm. Then we get down here, we can hear a swarm. And see that vent there? That vent means that they can get in this room, so let's get out. So navigate 3 to 2 and then get ready to close D6. So that's swarm could be a problem. So let's motion in here. I should just let the autocomplete do it. And then let's open D4. Okay, now let's try docking at A2. An invalid value provided for the airlock A2. Okay, so I don't know whether that means that there is no A2 or what the story is. Okay, let's close D4. This one might be a bust, because I don't know what to do, because 3 is inconclusive. So what have we got? We got generator, stealth could work, and then we got motion and tow. Okay, so let's navigate 3 to room 1. And Zetsui, stealth up, open D6. Okay, so there's an enemy sitting in the room and it's coming for us. Okay, wow. Okay, so now let's open D5. That was so bloody close. Oh my god, almost had a heart attack there. And oh my god, D4 is no longer responding. So yeah, this is a bust. So So let's end. We're getting out of here. And the two of them pushing each other to get in the door. Now let's exit and let's go somewhere else. Can't deal with this. Okay. Wow. Okay, now let's go for N. So N is called Scorpio. Infestation types 1. It's volatile. And it's got 42 scrap capacity. So let's travel there. Then let's go to modifications. Actually, it's drone configuration we need, isn't it? Yeah. So let's get Minerva. So Minerva has an interface and a lure. Or sorry, Minowa. Minowa was actually summoned again in my Dynamo Link Shell in Final Fantasy XI. Okay, so let's take your interface. Okay, so we've got scan and we've got interface. So I think Lum should get the interface and Zetsui should get the scan. That'll leave two slots on Samhain for anything new we want to get. Yeah, so let's do that. So let's escape. Let's go to Zetsui. Then let's put scan on you. Okay, and then let's go to Lum. And then let's give you interface. Okay. Now, shouldn't have done that. Let's get Toe as well. Let's get Toe back. So the interface is slightly damaged, but we can't really do. Well, we might be able to fix it. Let's see. So modifications, interface, repair the upgrade 11 scrap. No, so we can't do that. Now let's board this one. Yes, we're happy with who we've got. Okay, so no communications this time. Let's get ourselves in. Let's begin. Okay, so this is a big place. Right, let's start with Zetsui. Okay, we got some. So we got a defenses there. We then got Blair. Okay, let's gather all. Okay, and then let's get you over to here for now. Okay. Let's get out of there for a second. Okay, so it's room 3. Okay, navigate 3 to room 3. So Lama's gonna go collect Blair. And Blair again was someone that I knew from Final Fantasy XI. We knew each other for a very long time. We were very good friends. Now let's tow. Okay, let's tow properly. Okay. Let's navigate 3 to room 1. Okay, so we've got ourselves a new drone, which is nice. Now let's navigate 3 to room 2. And we're going to motion from. Oh! Okay. It helps if we leave what we're towing behind. Okay, now let's stop towing. it, and we can motion once Lum is in there. Okay, so there's something in the room that door 7 goes to, but room 4 is clear. So let's rephrase that. Room 4 doesn't have something that's currently moving in it. There might be an enemy sitting in the middle of the room. But I believe this does only have one infestation type. So we might be okay. But let's stealth just in case. Open D6 and get ourselves in. So what have we found in here? Looks like an interface. Okay, let's navigate. I keep forgetting to check the numbers of the rooms. So let's navigate 3 to room 4. Then let's take stealth off. Okay. Then Lum can interface. Okay, and then let's see here. So let's open door 21. Then let's turn on the defenses. Okay, and then let's just wait a little while. Okay, seems good. Let's turn the defenses off. Let's now open door 20. Let's get Zetsui in here. Okay, the game seems to have hung on me. Hopefully not crashed. What's going on here? Ah, there we go. Okay, it only hung. So it looks like it was a turret drone. Let's gather the scrap. Okay, so we've got some more scrap in here. Got another door as well. Let's gather that. Okay, so now let's close door 21. Ah, that thing's it. Damn. Okay. Let's navigate 1 to room 2. So, if something gets killed in a door, it blocks it open. Okay. Let's close that one. Turn the defenses. Okay, we got interface again, I guess. Interface. Defense. Okay, let's open D8 and wait a while. Okay, so there was something in that room. Let's close D8. Okay, so it's also been killed in the door. Let's open door 12. See if something comes from there. Now, if there's something in room 5, it won't be able to get into that room via the room in between because there's something blocking the way. Maybe it can. So let's open D4 and just see. And then let's just wait. Okay, so far nothing new. Let's turn the defenses off. Then let's stealth. Let's open door 20. And pray, I guess. Okay, so there's a scrap from that guy. There's the fuel, which is great. Okay, so let's gather that. Okay, so actually no fuel, but it was still nice that we found it. Okay, let's gather this. And then let's go check out this far room. Okay, nothing there. Okay, a new airlock. Ship upgrade. Let's type info for that. Overload, okay. And it's permanently installed. Get ourselves back here. Then let's close D20. Okay, now let's open D19. Then let's. Okay, now let's see if something else got killed. And let's open. Yep, there we go. Let's open D15 and wait to see if something comes from there. Okay, let's close D15. Let's open D22. Let's close D22. Let's switch the defenses off. Okay. Then let's get back to Zetsui. Open D20. Look it up in. So that was a scrap bonanza there. Which is lucky because there doesn't seem to be any scrap in the room. Okay, now let's gather all. While he's doing that, then let's see. So, I think he's stuck. Yeah. So let's gather. Then let's gather. Okay. Okay, now let's navigate to room 6. Okay, and then generator. Okay, so that powers that area, okay. But our interface is going to be off. Okay. So let's navigate to room 2. Let's just continue with what we were doing. So Zetsui is going to go down and check the room that's there in between room 5 and room 9. So let's generator in here. Then open D15. Okay. Okay, some scrap. No enemy, which is nice. Gather all. Okay, I guess that's everything for there. Close the door. I'm so scared driving by that turret. Let's open that. Okay. So we got another generator there. And some more doors. Okay. So the generator in room 6 doesn't seem to be all that useful. So let's close door 9. No, let's close door 20. Okay. Then let's open door 7. Let's navigate to room 11. Now I'm hoping that we're going to get an interface. I want to see what interface this will power. Okay, so room 10's interface we could use. So let's open D17, then let's open D15. Okay, then navigate 3 to room 10. Okay, and then interface. Okay, then let's navigate 1, 2. Let's see, I don't want them in the room where he's gonna get shot. So 1, 2 room. What is it? Room 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Must be room 11. Okay. Room 11. Then let's close door 22. Let's switch to Setsui and activate, or to Lum, sorry, and activate the defenses. Then let's open D10. And see if something comes out of there. Ah, the defense turret isn't powered. That's why he can't turn it on. Okay. So if there is. Oh, sorry about that. Let's motion then. And of course, it's inconclusive. Let's close D15. I just noticed that. Okay, let's close D8 as well. Oh, we can't. Okay, let's close D17. Let's close D4. Okay. Tatsui. Okay, let's open D13. Let you go. Close that behind you. Then stealth. Open D14. Pay some scrap. Okay, no other enemies, which is great. Broken interface. Let's gather all. And while you're doing that, let's open D15, D4 as well, and D17. Let's end. Let's open D22 and end. Ah, there we go. Okay, and then once everybody's back on. So, pretty successful mission there. I'm going to check whether commandeering would actually be a good idea for us as well. But getting that interface was a great boon for us. Commandeer. Okay, so 642 scrap capacity, one ship upgrade, and we dropped down to 6 fuel rather than 8. For the moment, we're going to stick with our Mazinga here. I'm pretty happy with my Mazinga, so tough luck for you, Scorpio, but we are happy bunnies. Okay, let's exit. Okay, so interface deterioration on drone 3. So it's got a high break probability, so we definitely have to use some of our scrap to repair that, because we saw how useful it was. But that does bring us to the end of this particular episode. So if you have enjoyed, please consider liking, subscribing, and posting a comment. And again, don't forget, if you want a drone in future episodes, please let me know. I'll add you to the rotation, and we see if the game pops you up or not. But I really do hope to see all of you next time. Goodbye.